Adam from Get Out There magazine here on this frigid Canadian winter day with a review of the Nord End Bomber Down Jacket by the North Face. The Nord End Bomber features high quality 700 fill goose down, which is tested at three stages of production for loftiness, moisture resistance, and ability to regain loft after compression. The zipper is shielded from the wind by this button-down flap. It has an insulated fitted hood that can easily fit a hat underneath, zip hand pockets that are fleece-lined on one side, a zip and snap pocket on the left bicep, ribbing on the cuffs and waistband, and an integrated media pocket with a cord guide. The jacket weighs in at 40 ounces, which is 2.5 pounds or 1,133 grams, and features a lifetime warranty. The exterior includes high vent technology, which is a polyurethane coating said to be waterproof and breathable. While I've not had the opportunity to test out the Nord End Bomber in the rain, I found it to regulate my body temperature quite well. I tested this jacket in frigid temperatures ranging from minus 5 degrees Celsius, that's 23 degrees Fahrenheit, to minus 30 degrees Celsius, that's minus 22 degrees Fahrenheit, and can say with confidence that the Nord End Bomber has done a great job keeping me warm. At minus 5 degrees Celsius, or 23 degrees Fahrenheit, I was good to go with just a t-shirt on underneath. Any colder than that, and generally a sweater as a mid-layer, did the trick. I do, however, have an issue with the North Face's sizing guide on their website for the Nord End Bomber, as it will advise you for a fit without a mid-layer. For example, I dialed in my specs, which found me to be a small, which would be true if I were to only wear a single layer underneath. Yet when I tried it on with one and two sweaters on under the jacket, it was clear that a medium would suit my needs. So keep layering requirements for your climate in mind with this or any other winter jacket purchase. Right now I have on a relatively thick long sleeve shirt with the North Face thermal ball jacket underneath the Nord End Bomber. And as you can see, a medium size fits me quite well. I will repeat that I've never really been cold while wearing this jacket with proper layers underneath. It's minus 16 degrees Celsius right now, with a wind chill factor of minus 22 degrees Celsius, and I'm quite comfortable. The jacket also does a great job staying clean. This has been Adam from Get Out There magazine with a review of the Nord End Bomber jacket by the North Face. Check out Sven's review of the Isotherm Windstopper jacket and my review of the Thermal Ball jacket, also by the North Face. And be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with our outdoor recreation and endurance sports product reviews.